Hello students, hope all of you have seen or work on Microsoft Windows 10 operating system. If not thorough, you must have some experience of this operating system. It is a popular version, and today in chapter 2 we will understand that how to manage files and folders in Windows 10. Windows is a GUI. GUI stands for Graphic Operating System. GUI, previously operating system, were come black and white screen where user can type commands and get result in the same black and white screen. Later on, colors and images have come and operating system becomes more interactive with the introduction of mouse. It was easy to pinpoint and click the commands in form of graphics. Here comes the GUI and Windows operating system. Windows 10, being a GUI, starts with a graphic screen called desktop. This desktop contains different components like start menu, taskbar, background and icons, which we will discuss in further slides. The most important component is the start button. It is a picture or a soft button which, when clicked with a mouse on, open into two panes, left pane and right pane. Left pane displays install program list in alphabetical order, and the right pane contains tiles of program and utilities. You can access and run program either by clicking list or by clicking tiles. And now next important component of desktop is icon. Icons are small images of symbol with name that represent programs, folder or files. Icons can be a program, folder, file or a shortcut. Next important component is taskbar. It is a long horizontal bar located at the bottom of the desktop. It helps to manage various currently active programs opened in different windows. Frequently used programs and tasks are displayed here for easy access. A very useful feature of Windows 10 is having folders and different type of files. A file is a collection of data, information stored on the storage device such as hard disk, pen drive, CD, DVD. And different type of files like document, file, Excel file, PowerPoint file, image file, music file, video file, etc. And folder is a collection of files. Now let us learn how to create a folder in Windows 10. Just right click at a blank spot on the desktop, a pop-up menu appear, move the mouse pointer to the new option, a submenu appear, then click on the folder option. A new folder icon with name for new folder appear on the desktop, and you can type a name of your choice and press the enter key or click anywhere outside the icon. Steps to create new folder is just right click anywhere on the desktop, click on new folder. That's it. And now renaming a file and folder. Rename means to change the current name of the file or folder to a new name. Select the file or folder to be renamed. Click on Home tab. Click on the Rename command in the Organize group. The name of the file or folder gets highlighted. Type a new name and press the Enter key. Like this. Just right click any file which you want to rename and just click on Rename, or Rename F. You can press F2 also. Now, copying a file or folder, you can copy a file or folder means making a copy of the original file or folder without removing it from its original location. And in the File Explorer, browse to the location of the file or folder you want to copy. Click on Home tab, then select the file or folder to be copied. Click on the Copy command in the Clipboard group, then select the destination location or the folder where you want to copy the file or folder. Click on Paste command in the Clipboard group on your desired location. Moving a file or folder, Moving a file means to moving a file or folder from one place to another. Means when you move a file or folder, it is removed from its original location and placed at the new location. For this, the steps are given below. Select the file or folder you want to move. Click on Home tab. Then click on Cut command in the clipboard. Select the destination location or folder where you want to move the file. Or click on Paste command in the clipboard. You can also delete a file or folder. Just browse the location of file or folder you want to delete. Click on Home tab. Select the file you want to delete. And click Delete command in the Organize group. The Delete File dialog will be appear. And click on Yes. The file will disappear from the folder. Like this. Suppose you want to delete this new folder. Right click. And click this button Delete. The recycle bin acts a holding bay for the deleted items. So why we require recycle bin? Once you have deleted a file accidentally, you can restore that or you can delete it permanently. These are some shortcut keys for commonly used functions. To cut Ctrl plus X, to paste Ctrl plus V, to copy Ctrl plus C, to rename a file or folder, select file or folder plus F2, and to display hide details pane, Alt plus Shift plus P, to display or hide preview pane, Alt plus P, and to open Windows Explorer, Windows key plus E. Hope the class is useful for you. Please revise chapter and do some practical tasks based on this session. Thank you students. Have a nice day.